military quarantine stations for immediate care and rescue. Survivors should use extreme caution when dealing with zombies after dark, when their hunger and strength apparently increases due to an unknown mutation of the virus.
Damn dead suckers. Worse than them illegals.
Well, I'm a mechanic. I'm sure I can help you out.
You don't say. Well, all I need is a propane tank and some acetylene. My baby will be purring like Cousin Daisy.
That's kind of a dangerous combo, don't you think?
Oh, first he says he wants to help, and then he's all critical. Come on, get going.
Thank you.
That works.
Hey, thanks.
Who the hell are you and what the hell do you want?
Listen, I'm looking for a girl called Annie. Is she around?
How do you know Annie? I could let you in, if you do me a couple favors.
Like what kind of favors?
Look, we had to abandon our other safe areas in a hurry. I left some important stuff behind. My tattoo kit's over at the school and my wedding ring. I left it at that half-built house. We were being chased. It's in a box.
Okay, I'll get your stuff, but then you're gonna let me see her.
Yeah, that's the deal. Tattoo kit from the school, ring box from the house. Look for the graffiti.
Okay, lady, you got a deal. Work.
Cool.
Yeah!
Okay.
Hey, thanks.
Got it.
Someone...
will do.
You're all right. Cool.
There it is. Sweet.
Found them both. Now, let me see Annie.
Wow, you did it. Just push them through here so I can check them out.
This moment right here, it would make it awesome.
Oh man, my husband gave me this. He's gone. And my kid. You're okay. Here, give me a sec to unlock this door. Palm Tower somewhere. Go on and have a look.
It is still alive.
Hey, get me out of here.
All in due time, my brother. Are you a friend or a foe?
Hey, wait. I know that guy.
Hi, Annie.
What are you doing here, Nick?
I was just wondering if maybe you'd like to go to Ingleton with me. There's something there I want you to see.
I get it. Came here to rat me out to that guy who's looking for me.
Well, he won't get a chance to. See, around here, we exterminate rats.
Oh, wait. He's okay.
Yeah, I swear, I don't know what I was thinking.
How do we know we can trust this chump?
We found an old plane. It needs work, though. And some fuel.
Red, this could be our chance.
Wait.
Give me a chance to prove it to you.
Nick, this is Red. He's been leading up the resistance for...
I'm a realist, Nick. Speaking of which...
Can you guys help me find what I need? You know, maybe we can work together to get out of here.
Yeah, I know some people with some fuel. But look at this, Nick. The government is killing off the survivors that they find. They're not saving them. So if you can do some things for us, you know, go out, burn some equipment, short out some radios, mess with some cameras. You do that, and you got yourself a deal.
You really think they go that far?
Maybe it's time for you to become a realist, Nick.
All right, you got a deal.
Plus, you got no other options.